Houston, I've got a good picture of Steve.
computers now have primary control of critical vehicle functions.